When the second rescuer arrives on the scene with the AED, turn on the AED and follow the prompts.
Apply pads to patient's bare chest. Plug in pad's connector next to flashing light. Apply pads. Plug in connector. Analyzing heart rhythm. Do not touch the patient. Shock advised. Charging. Stay clear of patient. Deliver shock now. Press the shock delivered. Paused. Begin CPR.
Rescuers should continue CPR beginning with chest compressions and reanalyze every 2 minutes. Two or more rescuers should change the compressor role approximately every 2 minutes to prevent compressor fatigue and deterioration in quality and rate of chest compression given. Rescuers should try to change the compressor role in less than 5 seconds. In special situations, if there is water on the victim, wipe off the chest. If there is a transdermal medication patch, remove the patch. If the victim has a lot of chest hair, then shave with a razor and use new pads. If the victim has implanted devices, the pads must be at least 1 inch away from these devices. Do not place the pad directly over the device.